Two planes just collided mid-air at an air show. This just happened in Dallas, Texas, with many families and children watching. The planes were World War II planes, one was a King Cobra and the other was a B-17. Basically, the small plane's wing fell off, making the pilot unable to steer the plane. There were 6 people total in the planes. Firefighters responded, but from the looks of it, there probably won't be any survivors, but there'll be updates in the comments.